Now that the walls and floor are back on track, what's the next step in preparing the site for waterproofing? And why is this stage so important that it's done properly?
So we're just sheeting. So you can see in this room, we've got Tony in here doing all the sheeting. He'll stop everything up. And then same with the bathroom here. It's obviously important. Just so we can stop up all the screws, kill all the screws. And then I can load the underlay. And then go around, stick through all the joints. And make sure waterproofing is fine.